Paratroopers from the 82nd Airborne Division at Fort Bragg tested the Advanced Tactical Parachute System, and it passed with flying colors. The new ATPS T-11 replaced the T-10 model designed in the 1950s. It has a larger canopy that causes a slower descent, which decreases the landing impact of soldiers. It also lowers the chance of injuries. The build also provides better positioning of the harness with easier access to the chute release. ATPS weighs 52 pounds, only 7 pounds heavier than the former parachute system, and it can support heavier soldiers. Today's average soldier with gear weighs about 300 pounds. The parachute can hold up to 380 pounds.